So this was probably the first ever established fine art college. It's probably been like 60 years or something. Last time I visited this place, it was like in quite a dilapidated condition. I think I've been here like several times. It's nice sculptures. And later occurred to me, like, this whole college in itself is like a piece of work, and somehow inspiration and improvisation art show. Somehow I never bothered to like revisit it or generate some interest, but some of my colleagues came out from this college, and I was thinking later on that this is probably one of the weirdest, you know, fine arts academy in the world. That's a crazy piece. Some intestines, backpiper. They have music classes going on here as well. I think this is under the Trigon University board, but the university itself is offering master's courses these days. Here it's up to bachelor's, I think. That's quite nice. I think the Department of Construction or something said this building has been unsuitable for habitations for the past 30 years, when students are like kind of crammed in rooms and stuff. But they still go on enrolling and teaching stuff, as far as I know. I must say this is like pretty whack. Trust Art, Lady Gaga Campus. Studio programs, art studio project, art workshop, art exhibition presentation. Dissuasion, critics shows, music, Good Friday music stage show, music history discussion. It's the local design. I need to ask some, okay, here's some people, excuse me. Doing a new sculpture section. Are you painting? You college establishment date got you? Just your
Judda Samse
Gopalaga. Ali, bachelor summa sai.
Master.
Master's the TU ma bhanne sunya thyo. Okay, some of the students were practicing some sketches of the. They didn't seem to have any idea when this college was actually established. Wow. So there's the library. Maybe somebody here knows. So pretty nice sculptures in collection. Some reference books. one of the student, right? Economics, human development. And these books are paintings, some paintings there, some books. New Webster's Dictionary, the modern world. Henry Moore, Stephen Moses. This is quite interesting. Excuse me, you stop on a dead top of that, sir? College school? Okay. They don't know when this was established, but just some class students. Oops, the lights just went out. Wow. Right. Answer, caution, talent will be count as lecturing for understanding articles to hold. It's terrific. This is in painting department. Tapi student, huh? You college establishment date kati bhayo tapai lai thaha
cha?
1992 you painting section?
You painting bachelor third year.
Bachelor third year. Thanks. Sitar. Right. Some of the students here. Bachelor ko room, yeah? Tabar, like your college ko establishment date kasa lai thaha cha? Sorry. Thaba hai na? So, thanks. Sitar. Alright. They don't know. So, I'm told to go up and ask somebody if there's anybody. Store. Workers in town. Transport workers aside. Alright, here's Lake Counts. Okay, somebody is here in the counts. Excuse me, ma'am. Yo, college ko establishment date. Tawa le thasa istapna kal.
Aba ekasi da banana chal. Uti ab baer board mein dekhi
raha kuchh. As well, thank you. Okay, somebody says it's written here somewhere in the border. I don't know. Some faculty members. Is there anybody? Oops. That's the last piece. Management. Excuse me, you. College ko sthapna kal date kun din saal ho parcha tapai lai thaha cha? थाहा भएन त्यो बोर्डमा कता लेखेको छ भनेर भन्नुहुन्थ्यो त्यो अकाउन्ट्सबाट
आज
30 वर्ष पुग्यो कि अझ बढी भयो तल पेन्टिङ शाखामा त एकजनाले के भन्नुहुन्थ्यो भने जुद्ध शमशेरको पालामा बन्यो भनेर कलेज त्यो बेलामै बन्यो हो त
कलेज
त्यो बेलामा बनेको होइन त्यो कुन सालतिरको पऱ्यो त्यो
2024-25
यो 2024-25 भन्नुभयो कहाँनिर छ त्यो ब्रोसर लाइब्रेरीमा थ्याङ्क यू राइट दे वर टकिङ अबाउट द इस्टाब्लिसमेन्ट डेट अफ द कलेज एक्चुली बट दे आर रिफरिङ मी ब्याक टु द लाइब्रेरी get a brochure where it's probably mentioned. दिदी यो ललित कलाको एउटा ब्रोसर बनाएको छ अरे नयाँ
माथि
अकाउन्ट शाखा मात्र खोलिएको छ लेखा हस् हस् ओके इट वाजन्ट देयर मस्ट बी रिटन हियर समवेयर इन द लोगो there's a Sora, but that's university, right? Lalit Kala. Can't see that. Nothing here. This is the garden. Oh, it's a nice footprint. Oh, somebody's there. Wow, it's mostly the woodwork section. Well, I think it's pretty old, at least 40 or 50 years. The building itself is probably some old Rana aristocratic house that was later given to start the fine arts. College something blow. Wow, some sort of like relief. I'll check out the roof ceiling. Wow. Hey Sorganga, how are you? मैले सबैलाई सोधेँ तर कलेजको डेट कसैलाई थाहा छैन सो इस्टाब्लिस डेट इस्टाब्लिसमेन्ट मेबी 34 इयर्स भयो होला अझ बढी भयो होला है
जङ्गबहादुरको टाइममा नै स्कुल थियो त्यसपछि कलेजमा डेभलप भएको नि त
बढी भयो होला है That was Sor, one of the ex-student who is now teaching here. She has had a few shows at the gallery and stuff, which I've reported on previously. And she too doesn't seem to have an idea when exactly was this formed as a Fine Arts Academy. This is some few musicians. तपाईँहरूलाई यो कलेजको स्थापना डेट थाहा छ कुन सालमा खोलेको भनेर एकाडेमी तेत्तिस साल 2033 साल थ्याङ्क यू ग्या 100% तर एकाडेमी स्टार्ट भएको चाहिँ त्यसको चाहिँ थाहा त्यो ए त्यो चाहिँ कति सालमा ए त्यहाँ आज छैन रहेछ अनि हुन्छ हस् त्यति भए पनि इट्स गुड इन्फर्मेसन थ्याङ्क यू ओके हि सिम टु नो लाइक इट वाज फर्मड एज अ intermediate or you know this academy in 2033 BS which is almost 27-30 years ago but before that it was known as Judha Patsala during the Rana era or I don't know No, after the runner. And probably it was, it started long time back. Right in the heart of the city, and out the gate you go to this big Gasan old bazaar, Kathmandu. A lot of hustle and bustle. Well, as a short cover of the Lalit Kala campus, Fine Art campus, Bhutan. Cheers.